Alright guys, I'm back after my uploading fiasco, and so this is Let's Play episode 11, and episode 10 will be uploaded in two parts, because the whole part was fucked up, and I am here. Hello. It's pretty nice, isn't it? Yes. I can't remember where I was going. I remember there was a big hole there, and I hadn't really explored over here, because there was lava. That's a chest, okay. Let's go get that chest. Okay, couldn't place that for some reason. No wonder I'm getting a bit of lag. Hold on, let me just open up my resizing program. And there we go, 720p. Let's have a look then. Lapis, coal, redstone, bread. I could use some bread. Come on, frame rate. You know you want to help. Head towards the dark area. That's usually a good thing. In terms of treasure, not in terms of, like, you know. What's the matter? You stuck in the spider's web, are you? I somewhat regret coming down here, as I'm hideously lost already. I'm not sure how I'm actually going to do this, because I'm so bad at getting lost. I don't think it's like a personal trait just to me. I think everyone gets lost on this game, especially in... Did I just... No, I'm tripping. I'm tripping, bro. Tripping. Let's go over here. Gold. Very nice. I need redstone. I've got redstone. I just got some redstone in that chest. Fuck it. Fuck this place. I will explore this place later. I don't think anything really interesting is going to be in here anyway. It's just going to be a nice kind of cave and shit. How do I... Where's the... There it is. Yeah, I'm just going to go up here and make a compass and then go exploring. What was I going to say? Oh yeah, in regards to the school uploading thing, I don't think it's going to be too much of a problem. What I do think, however, is that... I'm going to be uploading quite a lot later than recording, which means that the Let's Play is going to be a bit less interactive, because you're not going to be able to, say as much. And what the fuck? What the hell is this? Who could have done this? This wasn't... Who made that? Who made that? Oh, whoever made that must be an amazing builder, because just look at the architecture on this place. Oh my god, look at the stuff in there. Oh, who could have made this? Oh, and look at this, look at this, look at that. Look at that furnish without any netherrack. Oh, just beautiful. So here's a house in a cliff that I made. that's a shitty rope bridge. Hey, buddy, no, bitch, please. I also downloaded a patch, which means that the it's not like an official patch. I found it on the forum somewhere, and it means I'd love to credit the guy who did it, but I can't remember who it was. But basically, it means that furnaces now work. That's cool. I made some iron bars, like that, and that's just a 2x3 grid of iron. And I made a nice little railing here, and I like this railing because you can kind of like walk along the outside of it, and you can jump on top of it. So it's like a fence, except it's actually not like annoying and gets in the way all the time. Now what else can we cook? I need to cook some... There's nothing in my inventory to cook. Nothing? Oh, there must be something I want to cook. I'll make some more coal. I do need some more coal. I'll cook that wood. Right, now what I was going to do is... What's in that? Okay. I'm going to make a compass. Bonk, 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 bonk. And then I'm going to make some paper. Is it like that? Yes. So 1.8 was supposed to come out today. I'm recording this on... What the fuck? There we go. I'm recording this on Monday. 1.8 was supposed to come out, it didn't, but it's okay, I mean, I'm not that mad, I guess, kind of mad. Right, let's go to sleep. I don't know why I'm so fussed about getting... What the fuck is going on here? Strange. I'm not sure why I'm so fussed about 1.8, because it's really not... You know, I'm basically on 1.8. The only things wrong with it is there's a little glitch here and there. But there's just... Which I fixed, mainly, but... I don't know, there's something just about playing on the proper version. It's just going to be awesome. Hello. Where did all this stone come from? Right, I'll click some of that. Hello, reeds. Oh, hello. I don't need that. I'll leave that. I'll need that later. Actually, I am going exploring. Now I'll take some of this. Dunk, 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 dunk. Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme, 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 gimme. There we go. Bunk, bunk. Bunk, 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 bunk. Bunk, my mouse is being weird again. My beautiful Razor Naga. Completely useless, but still amazingly epic. I should probably make some bread before I go out. Wheat. No, wait a second. That was terrible. So bad. You can stack bread. I forgot about that. That's cool. Right, let's go! Adventure! Huzzah! Where was I going? Doesn't really matter, I guess. I've got my little map. Let's go... Oh, man. This way. Right, so my house looks like a little collection of brown in the middle of the map. And I am in the middle of a plains biome. And that, over there, looks like quite a cool little mountain. That's an odd swamp. I don't like the swamps, I've got to admit. Swamp biomes are a bit odd. Let's go over here. Oh, if I explore a different direction every day. I do like the little particles in the water. Really, really simple, but they add quite a lot. It's cool. Nice little addition. That really is quite an oddly shaped mountain. Looks kind of Mexican. I don't know what Mexican looks like. Just shut up. Keep sprinting, damn it. I'm really bad at sprinting. I like tap the button too fast. Like I'm expecting it not to... God damn it! It's quite an art to sprinting. That's especially why I think... Oh god, lag. I especially think that parkour maps are going to be really cool now. Right, so this is presumably just like a tree biome. You can see that quite clearly on the map. I'm beside a desert. I have absolutely no interest in going near a desert, so I'm going to leave that. Let's do a little ring around the roses, around my house. Just exploring. Ooh, baby, baby, so well. It's hard to get by. I'm not a very good singer. Oh, baby, baby. Ow. It's a wild world. Hello. Because that doesn't look totally retarded. The fuck is that? Right, so over here, I'm presuming this is the kind of, like, canyon gorge weird... thing biome. I don't know, it's horrible, I hate it. What the fuck? There's a huge hole. Ooh. I like the look of this. Don't like the look of that drop. There we go. Doop, 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 doop. Dunk, 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 dunk. Give me that. Give me that iron. Give it to me. Give it to me. Oh, bloody wank. Do not need a furnace. Don't know why I have it. Hello. Is that a zombie? I see. Before me, Mrs. See, there's light down there, but I think it's just from the mine shaft. I don't know. I don't know how big these mine shafts get. But I know that getting down is really fucking annoying. Okay, let's just build our way down. That was retarded. I'm not retarded. You're retarded. Yeah. I'm gonna run out of the dirt before I get to the bottom. God damn it. God damn it. Damn it. God damn it. Iron. I'll leave that. It's not worth it. This is a long way down. I think that's Bugsy Malone. I don't know how I got that in my head. Right, let's have a look at this. Let's survey this situation. I have a abandoned mine shaft to the left of me. Jokers to the right. Here I am. I'm in a very singy mood. That's not good. It's not a good thing. Usually people start shouting at me about this point. Creepers below me! But I don't even care. Cause you're dead. Cause the lava burnt your face. No. This is quite the extensive little mine we have here. Hello. Now, are you a normal spider or a scary spider? Oh, you're a scary spider. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna like... Ow. Okay, how do I... Ow, ow. Nom 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 nom. Oh yeah, that's useful, isn't it? You can't... Oh! Oh, hello. Hello there, little buddy. Hello. Hello. I'm out of torches. Do I have any coal? Is there any coal in this cave here? Hello? Coal. Coal, coal, coal. Coal. Spider! Zombie spider! Zombie spider! Bad spider! No, he poisoned me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Great, so as far as I can work out, this, like, poison takes you down to, like, very low health. And then you just kind of got to, like, wait it out. I'm lost. I don't want to be down here anymore. I want to go back up. I want the surface. I want my mummy. Zombie? No. Oh, no. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Yes. Bunk, 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 bunk. Oh, God. Bunk. Bunk! Bunk, bunk, bunk. Who designed this staircase? Fucking idiot. Ow. Okay. Well, I had another experience with a, thing, and it appears that they are very shit, and useless, and boring, and crappy. Like your mom. I'm kidding, she was fun. I don't like this biome. I don't like it. I read somewhere that clay is a lot more common in like shallow soil, like here. So clay should be easy to find from now on, which is good, because clay's a bitch to find. I love being able to run. Love it. Love it. Loving it. Loving it. Loving it. Loving it. Hello, there's another canyon there. Oh. Blip, blip. Not interested. Right, let's go here. Something a bit weird about the biome colouring here, like the grass on top is fine, but the grass on the side is just like normal grass. It looks a bit weird. I'm not sure. Well, it's obviously not deliberate. It can't be deliberate, but it's... I'm not sure whether it's a bug at my end or a bug at the patch's end. And... Oh, this is cool. I like this. Okay, so if you look at the map, you can clearly see that there's this huge river, like, separating the biomes, and I really like that. So, like, over here is all, like, plains land, and then over there in that river there's... Oh, hello. Hello. That looks like some badass cave up there. No, I resist. I need to find my way home via this very dangerous-looking rainforest. Now, is this a rainforest biome? I didn't think so, because it just looks like a normal forest, so I guess it's just a forest biome. Very dense, though. Nice, densely populated biome here. Come on, bring it. Come on. Thank you. That's normal. Seen that before. Bad motherfucker. Okay, I shouldn't be out at night. Why am I out at night? What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? There's this weird bits of, like, large sections of stone over here, which I want to investigate. I need to eat. No. Okay. So, this is just a random piece of... Gold! I want to find a stronghold. Apparently, there's only one of them spawns per map. Which I don't get, because, you know, does it spawn... Presumably it has to spawn in the first, like, chunks that are loaded, but it can't do. 64! That's a lot of torches. Okay, let's go cut through here so we can explore that area. And then I will go home and wrap up this episode, because I am not going to be uploading in as longer chunks, because I keep getting failure uploads, and they're fucking annoying. Really fucking annoying. So, when you view this tonight, it will be... Well, tonight, I say tonight. What I mean is tomorrow night, because it'll be spend all day uploading and all that sort of shit. You know what? When my parents get off this tied-in contract they're in, and I get decent internet, I'm gonna be so happy. Like, really happy. Because this is ridiculous. Anyway, what was I saying? Yeah. When this is uploaded, it's gonna be one of three parts. One of them is a two-part sort of thing. Why is there light coming from over there? Oh, hello. Oh, I recognize you. You nonsy sausage. I should really get some more, Ah! Oh, hello. Hello. You little monkey balls. Nope. Oh, God. Couldn't have gone worse. Let me out of here. There's a cow underneath the piece of... What are you doing? Give me your meat. I don't have any inventory space. Give me your meat. Be home? Oh, I thought I'd have a look in my little canyon as well. Look at my new house. If I get knocked in now, I'm going to cry. I wonder if I can... Alibaba! Oh, that was quite cool. Right, so yeah, here's my new house. I've got little furnaces here. Oh, I don't have any inventory. I made a little table. So this is supposed to look like a kind of like cave house. Doesn't even need a door. I was also experimenting with iron railings and an iron thing. So yes. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please leave your comments and rating below. And bread is shit. Oh, really? Oh, that's disappointing. See you soon, guys.